takeoff flaps setting. Performing early rotation, rotate around 50 knots on purpose. You can clearly see the aircraft with flaps up hasn't reached the sufficient speed yet to be able to lift off the ground. Let's see what happens after airborne. On the contrary, the aircraft with flaps up climb much faster than flaps down due to less drag. Both aircraft maintain 76 knots for climb, but the aircraft with flaps up has a higher pitch angle.